was the last remaining Delaware subs. And she said, and actually, the owner is in the back right there making your sandwich. The owner was making my sandwich. Delaware subs must have had some hard times. I think it's basically.
It's going.